don't think I ever showed the finished product of the violin that I was calling the chiton. This was the back end of it. It has a octopus sculptured head. This was the front, coconut, urban white ivory, otherwise known as PVC, and it's got all the features of the green violin.